Oh my god.
This is amazing.
It's here.
It's a giant box.
Yeah, I waited a year for this. I pre-ordered this. I'm so excited. You can tell by what it says on the box what it is, but I'm gonna open it and show you guys because oh my god.
It's so cool.
So here is the inside box. I am so excited.
I want you to open it right now.
I know. I'm going to have to open it off camera, though, because it's just too big to catch everything in frame. So this is a little card. It's so funny. It says, "Greetings, guild member, and congratulations on acquiring the asset. Thank you for your cooperation. We will be in contact."
Oh, that's awesome.
It's so nerdy. I love Sideshow Collectibles. They're so nerdy. It's perfect. Oh my god.
Here's the cutest little ears.
I guess I should flip it down, maybe?
Yeah, that might be easier. Oh.
Thank you, my assistant, my lovely assistant.
Oh my god. Oh my god. He's right there.
Just put it right there. Oh my god. Oh. So here's his. This is heavy. Oh my god.
That's where all the weight went.
Yeah.
It wasn't that heavy of a box.
Oof. That's his little stand. Oh my goodness. His little, the little knob.
Oh, he loves that thing.
Oh my god.
Oh, he looks so real.
Wow.
He looks just like, oh.
Holy moly. Let me see the little guy.
He's gonna come forward.
He's coming out. Okay. Make sure those little silica gels don't fall on the ground because of the dogs.
I see it.
Oh wow, here's another one. His little feet. Okay, I'm gonna lower the camera so you guys can see this. Look at his little feet. Oh my god. It's amazing. His little hands. Wow. Now his head is supposed to move. But I don't think.
He has little hair.
Yeah, I don't think the rest of him moves. But I do think he's supposed to stand. Oh my god.
Oh.
Can you stand on your own? He's got these everywhere, these little silica things.
Oh.
He's standing. Wow. He's got little hair up there. Look at that. Here he is, guys, on his stand. He is so detailed. It's crazy. His other little ear. There's this little hand. And his other little hand has his little ball. This is magnetic, by the way. So it comes out. And you can just set it right on his stand, and he has little feet under there. Look at those little feet. Show you his other little foot. They're so cool. His head does move to the side, but his limbs do not. But he's got rooted little hair in there. It's insane. The amount of detail that they put into this little guy is insane. And no, he was not cheap, but actually, he was less expensive than you would expect to pay. But you can see, like, his skin is textured, and he's hard resin, so not as fragile as, still fragile, but not as fragile as he could be. But look at that face! Once again, this is from Sideshow Collectibles. Highly recommend it. This is not sponsored. I bought this little guy with my own money. But so look at that skin. His little speckled skin. So detailed. So awesome. Just love him. I would definitely recommend him. And I will put the link in the description to where I bought him. I had pre-ordered him about a year ago. So I think you can still get him. Pretty sure. I'll feel bad if you can't and somebody watches this and wants him. But yeah, I saw him on Instagram about a year ago. And I was like, I have to have this guy. I was so excited. And he is finally home. He's got a little, he comes off his stand. He does stand on his own, but he's got a little hole in the bottom of his foot so he can stand on his little stand. And I prefer to display him on there for safety reasons because I don't want anything to happen to him. But how adorable is this little guy? He's so cute. So anyway, that is Baby Yoda, which he now has a name, but I will not spoil it for anyone who hasn't watched it, but highly recommend the show as well. I love it so much. I've been a Star Wars fan for a long time, and this is one of the best things to come out of the Star Wars franchise in years and years. So I just love him, and I'm happy to share him with you guys. As a grown man, I'm not to lose, I only defenders. I'm packing up whatever I can. Been waiting for today, but all I can think to say is, oh no, don't throw out my Legos. What if I can't let go? What if I come back home, back home? Oh no, don't throw out my Legos. What if I can't let go? What if I come back home, back home? Can we keep my Legos at home? 'Cause I wanna move out, I don't wanna move on. So bad. Saved up enough to rent an apartment far away from mom and dad.